In calculations, we will very often encounter variables which are continuous, like amount of money spent, and which are clearly discrete, like number of people. However, it's not a problem for any calculations when we try to divide total cost of a dinner by number of people. Python will automatically assume that this needs to be a floating point number.